Thank you. so many things to. Yeah, it's just a full operation I've got going on here.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, Helms? How you doing, dude? You want to play?
Question mark? I don't know. I guess the way it's...
That's a question, baby.
I read it as, like, Beth. Like, hi, Chris. I'm like, yes, it's me.
You want to play Tetris? It said this game is for use in Japan only. Game is this called Tetris Grandmaster?
We played this one, didn't we?
Yeah. The Absolute. The Grandmaster 2. But I think Tetris Grandmaster 2 will be fine. That will suffice.
This one where it like changes stuff.
Like
all of a sudden it'll be like the I'm gonna be a gigantic block and then I'm gonna
Well, I think that was a mode that we played.
I like that mode.
Well, I don't know if it's normal or master. What's up, Ram? How you doing, dude?
What am I doing?
You want a challenge.
I am not a...
No, you're only going to use, like...
There are too many buttons. I don't know what to mean. Okay, what buttons am I using?
Yeah, that one. One last second. Give me a look.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I gotta turn up the... Pump up the volume. Maybe. All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Doing fine. Awesome, dude. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I want. Oh. My life. Story of my life.
What is?
No good spots. Also, strangely, what she said. What's this?
I got one too that had like funky arrows.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, and a rainbow. Okay. What? What the? So just random whatever, drop it.
I don't know.
I'm like, what's going on? And I'm like gonna die because now my board looks like shit. See, like, oh my god, I'm gonna die.
And I'm doing okay over here.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, hey, all right, that works too.
I think so, Ram. Yeah, I think if we complete a level, it goes to our opponent. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh crap! I don't know where to stack that.
If we complete a level, it goes. What do you mean it goes?
Like it, like the level that you complete comes over to me.
Yeah. That's weird. Okay, like keep changing. Oh my gosh.
I'm in trouble.
Because I won.
What does that even mean?
I beat you, apparently.
I didn't fail, so...
I guess I completed it first. So whoever gets it first.
Okay.
That's nice. I don't know. I've only played this a couple times with you.
Well, that was bad. Why did I do that?
Oh, shit.
Girl equals plus one. Yeah, well. Yeah, I don't know what that means. X-ray.
I know. I'm telling you, this is horrible things on it.
Okay, I really need some straight blocks. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Oh boy, here comes again.
I'm gonna die. You just killed me.
That's some awesome stacky there, baby.
Your fault.
Oh. This is it.
Oh, final round?
Decides who sucks and who doesn't. Not good at Tetris.
Well, I'm not good at this Tetris.
We're one and one right now, Mike. Oh crap. There went my pretty stack. Mike, I sent you a couple of photos.
Sounds naughty, doesn't it?
They are not dick pics. I'll send those later when Beth goes to sleep. Per our usual evening ritual. Damn it, Beth Ann.
What?
I don't know what's going on, but...
Whatever, like... Oh my god, what the...
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
Like, it keeps changing.
Crap. Crap. No, crap. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble, babe. I don't know, but it's going too fast for me. See, I still don't understand. Oh, because we ran out of time.
Yeah.
Yeah. I let her answer that.
Yeah, no, he didn't get to keep it up. Because my treadmill is on the other side of the green screen.
Oh, I didn't see that the arrest was made.
What arrest?
In the house fire.
Oh, it was arson?
Yeah, I tear it down every time, so it kind of sucks. But I'm able to put it up.
It didn't take you long.
Oh, Ram, there was a local house fire that happened yesterday. And
big fire.
Apparently it was arson. But yeah, I can put it up, Mike, in probably 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's under 5 minutes.
It's fast. I mean, you saw it. It's just PVC frame. So it's really easy to do.
So did, was the fire, was anybody in the house or did anybody live in that house?
Oh yeah, family was there.
Again?
Yeah, that's fine. We were really close though, if you saw it live. It was 93-94.
Oh, were we?
Yeah. The frickin' board would stop.
Well, I know, it does all the stupid
going
stuff.
Crazy.
So that was a pretty quick arrest then on that.
yeah. It moved very fast. Well, the state fire marshal was in this morning. No. Oh crap. Okay, I'm screwed.
Nah.
Look how high I have to go just to complete a first line.
I know, man.
Thanks. It helped. Just kidding.
Paying any attention to what's going on.
Alright, we're almost where I... There we go, that's what I need. No, that's not what I need, because I've got 2 blocks. That was pretty cool. I'm doing okay now.
Oh shit.
I had a very big recovery period.
Unless I get some just like amazing.
Crap, I don't know why I did that. There we go.
Oh my gosh.
There we go.
You just
yeah. Round 2. Where's Malagast at?
So, Chris, are you going to be home for Christmas? I ask him that like I can actually read the chat box or something.
I can tell you what he said. Okay, pieces would be nice. Just saying. Wow, I had the piece I needed, and then it totally changed it to a jerk-off piece. What the hell? What? Cool game. I only need like 4 more straight pieces. I'm dead. 45 to 74. I got some really bad RNG there.
Well, Chris, if you want to hang out one time when you're home, let us know.
Yeah, Helms, you want to come play some arcade games?
I know you want to. Everybody's doing it.
Everybody's doing it.
I'm cool kids.
That's why Fish, because he's one of the cool kids. Fish. Alright, what the f*** am I supposed to do with this? The wrong way. Sure. Alright, they're giving me. Okay, my pieces are rotating by themselves. Which...
Yeah, I had one that was doing that one time where it like.
Awesome and all, but. I'm having a hard enough time as is. You're kicking my ass again. Yeah, I'm.
So is it just 2 out of 3?
Yeah. Anyone's alive again on Twitter. What are you talking about, Ram? Is everyone dead? 1-1 again. Oh no, I won.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you won.
Oh. How'd that happen? Did you?
Yeah, it pushed me up.
Groovy. Mm-hmm. There was a puzzle game that Robert suggested, but I was going to wait to see if he was going to hop in to play it. I guess we should just play it.
I can play it.
I'm not for sure.
TFs. Defending that crap.
Don't disturb the lurkers, sweetheart. Don't call out the lurkers. I think it was called Puzzle Bobble. I don't know what it is. It's probably arcade porn and... And he just cranking the stream. Taito, that's a good sign. You should hear the sound effects. You're missing out.
Yeah, I can tell by the graphics. I have no idea what this does.
Okay, you select a person, I guess. I don't know what that means. I'm gonna be Jar Jar.
What is it called?
Misa. I'm gonna be Jar Jar. Oh, it's like Snood.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
I love Snood. I didn't know I had this game. I'm gonna play this all the time. Misa. Why am I getting a bunch of rainbows? What did you do?
I went down below one.
Yeah, you've got my, I don't know if you've got my cell number. If you want to play some board games.
Boy, I'm kind of sucking.
Helms, how long are you going to be down for? Jar Jar, he's pretty happy. You need to do better than...
Oh, apparently. Getting really agitated.
Shit.
Okay. Good. Alright, I'm just
pro. This is the shot. I like these games, Ram. These are the type of puzzle games that I actually enjoy.
I don't mind these, but I don't like the joystick for changing it. It's too slow. I don't like it.
I want to be the old man. I don't know what this stuff down here means, because it changes.
Yeah, I don't know.
She gets angry.
She does.
She gets angry because you're killing her.
She was throwing a fit over there.
Yeah, it's two-player snood. Which I gotta admit, I really like. Character jumping around in frustration over there.
She's freaking out. Apparently it's just me. I caused my character to freak out. Because I'm really mad.
Good at snood.
I know. It's the joystick. The controls are like too tight or something. Like...
Yeah, and like that, you won. What the hell did you just do?
I don't know. Something I did, she freaked out. And...
What's up, Rokadan? Alright. It's the snoot off. How you doing, buddy? Lisa liked him better. Yeah. Oh, that's such a good shot.
What? Took a screenshot of me. What?
Yeah, I don't know what happened either. Everything starts flashing and shaking.
Oh, of.
And all of a sudden, she went from the brink of death to instantly winning. I'm gonna call shenanigans. Mm-hmm. He's doing really well, and now I just killed myself. Yep, I'm dead. It's not like the... correct.
ADHD that's going on my character.
Shit. Yep, I'm dead.
Oh. It moves too slow. Like, I release it thinking it's gonna be a certain area and it's not. Because it's such a slow response.
I'm dead. Okay. I got nowhere to go. Well, it's tied up now. I'm going back to Jar Jar. That's the guy from Bubble Bobble. Don't give me a green or a yellow. I mean, because I've only got tons of that.
I think they're just going to be like, here, here's your package.
I expect the RNG to be a little bit nicer, yes.
Oof. Like a hit, but...
What the hell?
I don't know.
Beth's using hacks, confirmed.
Ah, see, look, I don't know.
I didn't even do anything.
I don't know, but look, that's not a thing. It's crying.
Oh, it's like an Ann Geddes baby.
Except for not here.
That's not adorable.
Yeah, but not Ann Geddes.
Geddes is sad.
No, it's not.
Capitalizing on sleeping children and making money off of them.
No, it's adorable.
She should be ashamed of herself. I can't even see because my stupid robot. Or knife. Whatever. Oh, crap. I'm not using hacks. I don't understand. I mean, Malagast here. He's the only one who understands.
Same.
Really weird. This was his game, so... Get in there. Crap. I just... I'm so... screwed. To Jar Jar. For real this time. Jar Jar. Universe.
Is that bad Twitch etiquette?
It's a faux pas.
Really?
It is.
Well, what's it matter? Like, seriously.
I like to Twitch and, you know, or like lurk in secrecy.
Well, it's kill Jar Jar. Not secrecy if their name pops up. They can just say hi. Because I'm not scared.
Yeah, I am.
But I'm here, so I know.
I lurk in streams most of the time.
So?
I don't like it when the streamer calls me out and I don't
really?
Say anything. I don't like it. I used to do that with people, and then I stopped. It's not. It's not. Yeah.
Alright, well, whatever.
Because then you feel obligated, and you're like, oh, now I have to say hi back.
I
don't want to, I just want to.
I guess I was unaware of Twitch.
It's okay, then.
Just being nice, I'm gonna say hi.
You just say hi to everyone who's just joined the channel.
I was just going to see if you want to talk. I say hi and chat with them.
And a lot of people are on mobile. And so they'll just watch it instead of flipping the phone, open up chat, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Okay, just like.
Oh, you did.
I know. And apparently it's rude to say hi in Twitch.
I didn't say it was rude. We had a little bit of
a faux pas to say hi.
It was a little bit of a faux pas. You can say hi.
But I can't say the name. Are you checking me because of the game or because I said hi?
Both. You don't stop, I'm going to start talking like Jar Jar.
Ugh. Stop winning or stop?
Stop whatever you're doing.
What?
I think I could. Oh, that was a good shot. Two good shots. I like almost had it all cleared and then. Yeah, it used to. It would say when someone new came into the stream.
Right.
And
is that frowned upon too?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, some people do it, and some people are okay with it. But I just got to where I thought it was really annoying. Like I was in a stream earlier, and I just wanted to lurk. I don't want to talk to the guy, and he's like, "Oh, hey, young blood," and I'm like, "Yeah, that's nice and all, but." Then I feel like, alright, I've got to talk to this guy, otherwise I'm just a jerk for ignoring him. I didn't even do anything.
So, alright, so like the one night when watching Twitch and the guy starts like, I got serenaded out of the whole thing.
Right, but that was.
And he was talking to me.
Bad breaks, and I was talking to him. It wasn't like he just saw my name. And,
oh, I thought he just saw me.
And pulled it out of.
I didn't know you were talking to him.
Pulled it out of lurk and.
Okay, whatever.
No, I was talking to him.
Okay, I didn't know you were talking to him.
Now right. That, hey, bad breaks. My wife's
well,
name's Beth.
Don't worry, I must have scared hello Twitch kitty off. So, whatever.
Viewerless isn't entirely accurate.
Okay.
It's like 2 minutes behind.
Okay, whatever. What did Chris just put up? What's that?
He's doing the little,
the game thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's doing fine until all the rainbows appear.
I just think that's silly.
Yeah, baby. A lot of times you just want to watch and that's it. You don't want to take part in it. You don't want to.
I know.
Like even streams that I regularly talk in, like ads, I talk in ads, chat all the time. Sometimes I'm like, I don't want to say anything. I don't want to I don't want to talk to anyone, you know? I just want to sit back.
I guess.
Watch the stream.
I'll just find that. Oh, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, it's something on the internet, so, you know, we're all a little antisocial anyway, so.
Yeah, see, and that's so, you know, anti-me, so that's why I'm like, I don't get it.
But yes, I used to welcome everyone who popped into the stream. Now I realize some people probably don't like that. But there are really popular streamers. Well, I mean, I know of one that does it. That doesn't mean that more don't do it. I know of one that does it, and his bot will automatically welcome you into the stream when you come in.
Shoes on heads and fishes stream. What?
Ram, you don't understand. Fish never streams. So
why are we talking about Ram or fish on heads?
Streamer shoe on wife's head.
Oh, were you talking about that one thing where it trolls all those little kids and makes them do horrible things?
Yeah, so last night I just kept telling fish to put shoe on head.
Yeah. Brain slushy, he's not putting a shoe on my head.
Since he never streams, I don't get to really troll him. So I had a good time trolling him.
And you're doing all this while you're right next to me?
Yeah.
Boy, I was out cold.
Yes, you were.
I was out. I don't even hear you in the bed.
I was very quiet, you know.
Lurking into the bedroom.
I was lurking. You want wife or riot?
Awesome. So,
I feel like I kind of ruined Fish's chat last night.
You mean he's all mad at you now?
Because everyone seemed to behave until I started talking, and I feel like I kind of
instigated it.
Yeah. Like, I kind of felt bad. As soon as I stopped, chat got quiet, and everyone just kind of went
back to normal. Yeah.
Is that what you say happens on the stream? Yeah. I can't believe you play this without any sound.
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't need sound. Like, whenever I would play Tetris, like, you know, since that was the only game I ever played, I always turn the sound off. So it irritates me. It's annoying.
But... No, I had one more to throw up. Oh. Streamer put you on Penny Z.
She's being quiet right now. We're not gonna draw any attention.
She
no, she's on her bed.
That's surprising.
I know. I think putting her bed right there, she feels like she's like halfway in the room or something.
She usually gets very mad, Mike, when Beth is in here.
She does not like it. She gets so worked up and upset.
Streamer put you on Penny's head. I would totally put a shoe on Kenny's head if I was wearing shoes. Kid, I trolled your first time there. Yeah, but he's familiar with you in this stream, Ram, so it would have been okay. But I understand where you're coming from. I was more than happy to start the troll. Well, that was hacks. Player Juan.
You're gonna always have to do that stuff.
Are you this Indian?
I was him a second ago.
I wasn't gonna be Jar Jar. He sucks because he covers up half your board.
Oh, he does. I didn't know he was that
big.
Wait till he starts
shooting fire and everything and you can't see anything.
Oh, well, that stinks. I didn't realize he was that big.
He's a big one.
too. Yeah, he's already irritating.
Yeah, it's hard. Like, he does lots of cool stuff, but it's too hard to play the game. Oh, crap.
Yeah, I guess I didn't see him when you were him. I knew you were him, but I didn't look over and see how drunk he was.
I'll just let you kill yourself.
I'm just gonna kill myself because I don't want to do this guy. He's perfect.
Snood. You even be Bubble Bobble?
No.
That's my seppuku. Now wait for it.
You don't have to wait for it.
I don't understand the rainbows.
I don't know if I've gotten any. Honestly, if I have, I haven't noticed.
I think it's your fucking baby power. Because I
like I mess you up or something.
Because I haven't had rainbows in a long time. Yes, that's terrible. Oh. What happened? There's gotta be shit that happens on your screen.
No, I haven't noticed it.
Not rainbows, but there has to be.
I haven't noticed like any kind of.
Must be some like.
Something like every now and then that'll happen.
You get those?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's my ability.
Yeah, every now and then that happens.
I absolutely hate that stupid baby. Well, it's cheap. Stupid baby. Yeah, yeah. She's the one giving me frickin' rainbows.
Alright. I'm not doing it on purpose. I don't know why I'm doing it.
I think just as you complete stuff, it
sends them over to you.
I don't know. She, a little bit more complex than Snood. I miss Snood puzzle mode, though. That was the best.
I'm
kind of sucking rainbows. How does that feel? Now we can do a thing to you. WTF? Oh! I am kicking ass over here and I feel like it's not doing anything. I know Ram. I know, man. Sorry, I got it. This is one is 1-1. I really don't like the baby.
Sorry.
Shit shaking.
I know, mine was too.
Crap. What an awesome colors game.
Weird with the rainbow thing.
And that didn't do anything! find the glue. Crap. Shit. Crap. Are you kidding me? How did that even work?
I don't know.
Like, what happened to your freaking stack?
I totally thought I was gonna be about ready to die.
I know, I stopped playing. Because, well, look at this. I hate the baby.
Let's play something else.
What do you want to play?
Something different.
Well, I got a lot of games here, babe.
I don't know.
There's at least 282 here. So. Not that easy. I mean, how do I pick something?
Pac-Man?
That's only a one-player game. I mean, if you really want to play Pac-Man, you can play Pac-Man. Do you want Pac-Man or Mrs. Pac?
I don't care. I'm going to do Mrs.
I think Pac-Attack is supposed to be, like, a really good game. I don't know. I just heard it was a really good game.
Heard it?
Yeah.
Arcane.
Why do you have to poke fun? Pac-Man. Not Pac-Woman. It's Pac-Man. Alright, play.
So do I have to do that one?
Probably.
Just play a joystick?
Yeah.
It's been a long time since I played Pac-Man. What's the start button?
You can't even hear the music. So sad. Yeah, dude. I know I've heard of Pack Attack too, and I think like everyone said it was amazing.
This is not very sensitive joystick. Like, I'm pushing it, it's not hard.
You gotta be exact. I could watch you. You're going all on dying and all that stuff. You gotta go real exact. Cardinal directions, that's it. Because this, like a Pac-Man controller, you couldn't move it into a diagonal. Complete the first.
I'm trying.
Stage.
I clearly am not a. Can you do two player?
I don't. You can. You don't play at the same time.
Oh. A little too loud.
I guess it is. I can't. I tried to set up my hotkeys to. To actually monitor the game volume with
so are like certain games louder than others.
Yeah. R.I.P. headphone users with Pac-Man noise. Her name's Ms. Pac-Man. Maybe she is transitioning.
No.
I think she could be transitioning. She looks exactly like Pac-Man, just with lipstick and a bow. I think Ms. Pac-Man is still Pac-Man, just the transitioning of him.
I don't.
You had
it. Had what?
Yay.
We're going to...
I had a feeling you would.
Well, those games are like, I don't play that so long.
But you were probably the only person who's ever played Pac-Man on the Switch.
Really?
No one plays Pac-Man. That's well, there could be people who play for high score.
I was gonna say, that's kind of sad.
Pac-Man, baby. We have Ninja Baseball Batman. Why would you play Pac-Man?
Pac-Man.
Classic doesn't mean good.
Okay, we can play something else.
You can play as much as you want.
I'm done.
You just wanted to...
I just wanted to play.
You just wanted to get in a quick... Here,
Pac-Man.
We'll find out
what
your pack
attack is.
There you go. Epilepsy warning.
Yeah, really. Shit.
This says Ms. Pac-Man.
Is this two person? What's
so.
The difference?
Sure, it looks like...
Pac-Man.
I think that's Ms. Pac-Man. I know it says Ms. Pac-Attack.
Where do you see Ms. Pac-Attack? Oh, yeah.
Dodonpachi. Champion Edition. That's Champion Edition. Miss Pac-Man. It's all Miss Pac-Man.
This
got hearts. Oh, it's really fast. Now see, this, I got so good. Miss Pac-Man's way too freaking slow.
Fast. It's really fast, man.
This is my type of Pac-Man.
Nice.
I'll play fast Pac-Man. There you go.
Okay.
You go really fast. Yeah, that was always part of my thing. It was always just so slow. I want the Pac-Man where it turns really big. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah. What was that one? I have no idea what it's called.
They're like the super pellets that you could eat.
Oh, yeah. I know. Good. Ooh, the control. Yeah. You can play. I'm not good enough
I'm not playing Pac-Man anymore. Junior Pac-Man.
I saw that too. Passion.
Yeah, I don't know what that...
I was like, what is that?
What? Pack-a-pack-a-passion?
Pack-a-pack-a-passion.
Probably porn. there's one dude out there who's like, sweet, someone's playing Ms. Pac-Man, and then they're gonna see this and be like, reported. It's two players.
Alright. Can't read any of it.
Blue noise, lips, etc. Song.
Whatever.
Now, every time I.
All right. Okay.
Is that blackface? Okay, I don't.
Oh, it's pretty bad. Dude. I don't understand what's happening. I'm going up. I don't understand what's going on.
I think we need a different game.
I think so too, because I don't know what the hell's going on.
Pink. That's like a fever dream.
You're like, what is this?
And we shouldn't have. We shouldn't have tried that.
No. It's not good, though. I don't know.
There's a lot of these games. I don't know what they are.
Mm-hmm. Button man. Yeah, well, we didn't know what we were doing, Ram.
Elisa, the fat guy. Ooh, Sinbad.
Lisa, really, of all that, Lisa.
Yeah, that seems like that. Doesn't
that seems
seem
like it's not quite culturally
accurate.
Yeah. So what is this? I wave my scarf.
At your little,
Whatever.
Okay. The volume on this game's too low. Sinbad. I'm just like picking these dudes up and you don't hear the grunting that's going on. I see cracks on the floor. Don't fall. Don't fall in the hole.
I didn't know it was a hole. Oh.
Okay. A dash. Everyone has MC Hammer pants. Hammer time. I picked up a magic lamp.
I picked up a coin.
I'm gonna wait until something big to use magic lamp.
There we go. Oh, shit. Those hurt you. It like impaled me.
Alright, I'm gonna use magic lamp.
Just you push it?
Yeah, I think I'm controlling the big Jafar. Yeah. Ow. Ow. Oh, the sword. Why did you just stole all the treasure, huh?
I didn't know what was in it. Walked up.
Obtain the first jewel. Dude, what happened to that?
The what?
We should play Altered Beast.
Oh. These things get me every time.
There's nowhere I could go.
She jumps kind of stupid.
Jump again.
She like does it weird. Like...
Very dainty.
Uh-huh.
It's because Lisa is out of the country. She's just on vacation. Yeah. Poor Lisa.
Oh! Fell right off of it.
There you go. I want to be the fat guy.
Oh. Is that you?
Yeah, I'm fat guy. Okay. Thud butt. He's got some moves. Check those things out. Bigger than Lisa's.
Oh. I thought you said he's got some moves. And that's why I'm like...
Moves.
Moves. Okay.
I got another magic lamp, though. Oh, sweet, Asura.
Oh.
They called Jafar.
Jeez. This is getting my ass kicked.
Asura! Really no difference between the fat guy and Sinbad.
Except for his moves.
Yeah. Say no wrong, please help me. If you take our side, you have our welcome. Ah, that translation.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He goes in.
Yeah. Maybe instead of Jafar, we get this guy now. Be a fat guy.
I
walk.
I know.
Oh, there's a...
Crying on
we
a
saved
monkey.
Lisa's monkey?
She's crying on...
Maybe the monkey's the sultan.
Flying carpet.
Sweet.
Have you ever played this game before?
No. I can block.
Oh, hello.
Everyone has a carpet. And you get a flying carpet. And you get a flying carpet. Makes it less special that we have flying carpets.
I know.
There's like 1,000 flying carpets in the air now.
We're supposed to get the bird? Okay.
Great rock. Oh, board.
What?
Or a dragon. No, it's bird.
Falcon.
I'm going to call it Jafar.
Oh. It's talons.
Plot twist.
This is a monkey came out of nowhere. How do I come back?
Okay, that's still Jafar. I love the genie every time he attacks. He's like, whoa, 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 whoa. Bored. Me with those dead feathers. Eyes.
Yeah, I'm assuming the feathers probably hurt you.
Yeah, they hurt.
They're pretty, so they shouldn't hurt.
Alright, I'm gonna be blue guy. Oh, you can attack the feathers. Oh my god, this is taking forever. Hey.
What?
No, I don't think you're hitting him.
I'm just hitting buttons. Oh, we're both dead. Yeah, PS uses.
The bird doesn't really seem like it cares.
It doesn't seem like it's really getting hurt either.
It has a lot of health. Your hand always gets tired so easy in these games.
Because it's button mashing. Is that the birds?
No, that's yours.
Oh. Pat, where's the birds?
The bird was down there.
Okay. I don't know.
The board.
So, I'm sorry, did you say you've played this game?
No.
Okay. What happened?
I'm just...
Why is it all
naturally this good at video games. Obtained the third... No, the three-end...
The thinned jewel.
God, this translation's so bad. Power up. Ow.
I know. Nice. That was better than that.
Alright, so now we're fighting the terracotta soldiers. Whatever.
Not sandish.
Okay, I'm gonna call Jafar. Nope. Asura. Asura isn't. I don't know if he's doing anything.
To say, what does he do?
Fat guy.
Am I dead?
Yeah.
Dying a lot, I'm sorry.
I need to use up all the money.
Oh, yeah, those fire on me.
I'm dying a lot too.
Not as much as me. Quicksand.
You coming? All those guys get sucked in and they're fine. That's a lot of dudes.
Mm-hmm.
I bet if we get sucked in, we die.
We die.
They can just hang out there for days. Sinbad. Crush you with my bicep.
Snakes. Maybe this room is just exploding, isn't it?
Oh yeah. Well, poo.
Oh, I'm good.
Too many snakes. Pretty basic beat 'em up. Pretty basic beat 'em up. Nothing special. Getting tired. What'd you say?
Hit me up sudden.
Oh yeah.
Okay. After this game, I'm gonna have you play something to pet yourself because I'm gonna get sick.
My dude's so big he can't put his arms down.
Orange is in his armpit.
On Gigi.
Ooh, needs to eat a sandwich.
Look on Gigi.
Needs to eat a sandwich. Ooh. It's got like two elbows. Oh, I'm a different person. Who am I?
Yeah, the blue guy.
The blue guy? Okay.
I wish we had a lamp. Dude, how are you supposed to dodge your stupid Quashiokor? Yes, stream, you didn't know I knew words, did you?
The thing is, he actually knows what that one means. I would actually consider him Lord Erasmus.
That sounds racist. Get wrecked. Oh, dang it.
I don't like this guy.
Like the boss?
No, the character that I am.
You want to get a snack?
I want to get something to eat. Alright. Do you want anything wrong up?
No. Okay. Let's play. Let's play. I want a cool game. Oh, hold on, let me check this. Play Brodeus. Parodius.
Parodius? So it's Japanese, but it doesn't sound good.
Oh yeah, it's total Japanese.
I don't understand the name sounds.
Got really good music there. Hey Al, how you doing? Thank you. I haven't gotten past like the second level though.
Yeah. I've seen this one. Laser!
Yeah, it's just weird. It's super hard.
Super hard?
Yeah. So well for the first time. We can play Tetris again if you want. I was better at Snoop. Frame rate drops to 10. I didn't want to speed up. Did I go too fast? It's too hard to control. Good woman should. You like this?
No, Mike, I said, are you on vacation all week? Listen! little goal lady there.
She had a good night. She had a really good night. I didn't hear. Is that bad?
I told him.
You don't hear her going,
ah.
Oh, what the f-
Oh, that's pretty good.
Utako Ishina, welcome to the channel, man. I am not good at Proteus, so if you came wanting to see someone good at Proteus, this is about the furthest that I've ever gotten. Because then I die, and there's no way to get powered up again.
Mike likes his women all bow-legged.
Oh god. What the fuck even? I don't know. It's really weird.
The hip pelvis.
That's really disturbing.
That's what's killing me.
Sure would be awesome if I had like upgrades to Faps Given. Feathers? Bird shooting cockroaches.
I thought it was a cockroach.
Okay. This is all new territory. There's no way to get powered up now.
So it doesn't restart you?
No, you lose everything.
Double!
Realistically, I need to save up for the shield, but... But I can't. I'm gonna keep dying.
Action! Shield!
That's one way to get the shield. Two Faps given. Laser. Oh, I got greedy. Yeah. I get to do this with the pea shooter. Weapons to get through there. That's not fair. This is not doable. Like, this can't even be possible.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, that didn't even make sense. Like, how are you supposed to get through there? Basically, if you don't have your ship leveled up, you can't make it through that area. Because if you had an option, you can make it through it. Contra Knight. Have you ever seen Contra? Like, on the arcade? Kind of different, dude. Let me show Mike real quick. Why don't I just... Contra. Super Contra. I didn't know that. That. It's pretty different, man. I mean, it's a lot the same, it just resolution and stuff is a little crazy. I've never actually played all the way through it. I didn't even get close to that. We're doing that. Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. And I think that it's December 1st and she's coming back. We gotta get Jerry out.
You know where she's at?
Mm-hmm.
Jump animation. It is really, really awkward. What's in the box? What was in the box? Crap, laser. It's a little bit different than the NES version. As in, you don't have a lot of room to move. Be a fun game to try 1cc attempts on. Just because it's Contra, you know what I mean? There are some games I'd like to try 1cc attempts. I mean, it's not really my thing. The memories. I know, man. I have a feeling this is probably pretty frustrating.
Tyler says, "Baby rage."
No, she's saying the title. She says co-op, and I'm just sitting here playing. Well, Al, we've been streaming for an hour and a half. You missed the stuff at the beginning. Oh, aka Sim. I saw the blue, and actually, that's not even accurate, is it?
No, she's
not. Okay, Sim. Welcome to the stream, aka SM.
Well, I will play when Tim likes to play
them. I was just showing Mike Contra, and he's like, can I see Contra? Oh, I thought I'd show the guy Contra. Just trying to be nice. Can we stop with the lasers? I mean, it's strong and all, but come on, no one wants to use the laser. The hitboxes on the weapon upgrades are really big. Yeah, she wants to play more Tetris. Grandmaster Edition.
We can play whatever. I was just saying, I'll play.
Oh, you can destroy the boxes. Alright, groovy. Wow, the red guy jumped all the way through all this fire. Impressive. Most impressive. Oh my god, so many bullets. Look how fast they come in on me. This is the boss that where the 1cc ends. You can only maybe get four shots on him. And then you're like that, you're just a pixel off. Oh, this boss sucks. With the beard? Yeah, he looks rough with the beard. Okay.
Whatever you put in.
Alright, whatever I put in?
Well, I'm just saying.
Want to play the what?
I don't know, whatever.
Here we go then. Tubing.
What's that?
Where we're.
We're tubing.
We're tubing.
Okay.
And we throw beer cans and stuff, I think. Apex Cloud Master Race reporting in. Yeah, man. It's a really, really nice headset. There you go. Why aren't you playing? Why isn't it working for a two-player?
Mm.
The with this game. Why two players aren't working? It's working. It just says press. It just bugged. Kinda. You could have a. I don't know the controls, babe.
I don't either.
Oh, yeah.
Which one am I?
You're the dude up there. Apparently I'm the alien or something. I can't turn around.
Oh, can I go faster?
Yeah, alright, next game.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever.
We won't play Tattooed Assassins. I think I can just say, I thought there was something where it was just random. It would just go, whatever. Alright, we'll play Tetris.
At least a couple.
I need my mouse hand. We'll play Tetris.
At least a couple games.
Tetris, the absolute Grandmaster 2. Look at it. It's too big for a. I gotta shorten it. Too big. Title's too strong. Where is it? Alright. I guess we're going. No, wait a minute.
Going.
Yeah, but we didn't actually do a challenge right because see our times are off.
Alright, we'll go back.
We didn't do that right. I didn't do that.
I say when we say we, you mean
you're here.
I mean you.
You're here. You're part of this.
Well.
Okay, now.
You just do it.
Challenge. There we go.
Because I don't, know,
right.
I don't know what these buttons are.
Here we go. No, why did it go so fast?
Sometimes it does that.
Shit. I'm screwed already. Alright, we're just gonna have to chop things. We're just gonna have to work around this.
Joystick.
What?
You're like, I saw you like look over.
No,
me.
I was just monitoring the stream.
Oh, no, shit.
Did you do that on purpose?
No. I'm not vindictive.
Because did you see what happened?
Not a thing.
Well, bad stuff. You need to go ahead and win this one. we can start again. Because to say this is rough is an understatement. Yeah, that's what I needed. I was just now thinking, you know what, my level, my stack needed to disappear.
Whoa, what happened there? Well, okay.
Yeah, I've had that too.
I'm like, what just happened?
When to eat peanuts.
What?
Very strange thing to say, Ram. I hope you're...
Get a hankering for some peanuts.
Oh, that actually helped me. I flipped my stack 180. I'm focusing this time.
You weren't last time?
No. I'm looking at the stream.
What about it?
Everything is running right. Told you it's quite an operation.
What the hell happened? That really catapulted down funny. Mine's all blurry.
Yep. Hole right there. Couldn't find the hole. It happens sometimes. Final round.
Mm-hmm.
How am I supposed to pick this piece? There we go. Oh god. I got disco. Congratulations, Ram. I need help. I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, that was so close.
How are you dead? You had plenty of room.
I know, but I hit a couple that were going wrong.
Okay. That's a three. Mm-hmm. I have to redeem myself. So I can do it. Penny Z. We're also trying to spam that in Fish's chat. Of course, he doesn't have Penny Z, so.
Didn't do it.
Nah, but it was still funny. All of us spamming Penny Z.
Who all was in there that knew what that was?
A handful from, people on Sunday stream. I don't remember off the top of my head, but... Shit. Yeah. Yeah, because the night we came over was the first night that we had access to it.
You sure?
Yep. Please, game, please. Please, game. For good pieces. Pray to the Tetris gods. Well, that's a good piece. Okay, what the hell just happened?
Oh. What happened there?
I don't know, but it was going really fast.
Buffer. What's that?
It's just where the stream is buffering. I know, man. Twitch is gonna be Twitch. Had this conversation on stream before. I understand why they don't give non-partnered streams quality options. I get it, but at least give us a super low quality or something. Man, thanks, game. Round, everything just went together so well. Yeah, not like this. Not like this. Jeez, Mike. That's crazy. Wish I had that. It cost me a little bit more than $6 a month for that.
The sad thing is, I read that and I actually know what it's talking about. I know, I'm like, oh, I'm exactly what it's talking about.
Uh-oh. Oh, I panicked. Oh, crap.
What?
Saved. Until it sped up like that, and then there's no saving it. This.
No.
Well, it comes down to this.
I thought we were already. So we're tied right now?
We're tied. Oh, you were buffering on a fish's string. So are you going to be streaming at night from now on? Because I know before you were doing mornings, but I know that was a different job. Nothing I can do with that piece game. Win then. Oh shoot, I should have done that. I'm getting really bad stuff. Oh, it's gonna be over quick, don't worry.
Wait, I'm not being patient. Oh, there.
I am just about ready to die. Can't wait till AGDQ and watch that one dude play more Tetris. I'm so looking forward to watching him blaze it.
It was kind of hypnotizing.